So with me is my good buddy, Mike Avenon, and Mike is our Southwest Regional Expert Offshore. And Mike, you know, a few months ago, we started talking about SiriusXM fish mapping. And I know that you've experienced some cool things, so why don't you tell us a little bit about
it? So it all started off with a couple guys in town that don't do a lot of offshore fishing. They started texting me some pictures of wahoos to put up for the insider report.
Right.
Well, the third time he had sent me pictures, I called him and said, hey, what's going on? He's like, well, we caught three wahoos today. I'm like, how? He said, we're using the fish mapping subscription for the recommended areas, and it's working. So then I got in touch with you, and you got me hooked up with the guys, and here we are.
We put you on pro staff so you could help us field test the product. What have you experienced?
So far, the first thing that I really got into was the blackfin tunas. I started using the fish mapping service and starting to show me some of the temperature breaks and this and that, and we were finding blackfin tunas and bonitas. And I actually went back one day we had caught the day before. All the ingredients weren't there according to the fish mapping service, and the fish were gone.
That's crazy. So let's talk a little bit about the ingredients. So the scientists built into the software programs the certain temperatures that the fish like. Plus, we're looking for updwellings as well as plankton fronts. And when all of those things come together, then that's a recommended area to go to. So sailfish on the Southwest coast
doesn't
is not
normally
something
happen. No, it's a rare occurrence. If you catch one, it's a big ordeal. I actually was using a fish mapping service, and we had one day where we went 3 for 4 on a sailfish, which is huge. Catch 3 sailfish in an entire summer in the Gulf Coast, Southern Gulf Coast, Naples, Fort Myers area, it's a big deal. So it definitely made a big difference in our ability to find a sailfish, find a blackfin tunas.
So guys, if you want to know more about the SiriusXM fish mapping, you just got to go to SiriusXM.com/fish mapping for your free trial. It truly is a game changer, that fish mapping.
I can really imagine.
It's not fair anymore. I can't imagine where we're going to be in 2 or 3 years as technology continues to advance the product, because it's really good now.
It's awesome.